Welcome to Google Charts for NetSuite by ERP Guru. The add-on comes with a variety of built-in charts for you to use right away. In order to customize your dashboard with the charts, click on Personalize Dashboard and choose Custom Portlet from the Add Content menu. The custom portlets will now show up on your dashboard. Choose Setup, and the source being the ERP Guru Google Charts portlet. It will automatically be populated with the pie chart. You can customize the pie chart by clicking Edit and modifying the width and or height to suit your needs. In this case, we've made it a little bit too wide, so we just go back and edit it again. If you'd like a different type of Google chart, you follow the same steps by going to Edit and populating your chart. In this case, the default one showing is the gauges. In our third example, it's the chart named Piles of Money. As previously mentioned, the Google Charts for NetSuite does come with a variety of chart options. By clicking on Edit, you can scroll through the list of what is available to you. The add-on uses NetSuite's default Save Searches and Reports. Next, we're going to take a look at how you can use your own Save Searches to populate the graphs. I've already created a Save Search to use in this demo example, so we're going to locate the Save Search using the global search. In this case, we're going to be creating a bar graph that shows the amount of sales by state or province. By editing this search, you can see how I've gone about creating it. I've used a variety of criteria, whatever you choose to use. The result is what's important. In this case, with the bar graph, I need to have two columns, one for state and province and one for amount. And make sure that your save search is public. Now that we've created our save search, we're going to take a look at how to add the graph showing that data on your dashboard. First, navigate to Setup, Customization, and Record Type. From here, you'll see one called Google Chart. We're going to create a new record, putting in the name, in this case, using a description of what type of graph it is, as well as the information it's going to be showing. Then choose the chart type, and locate your previously created save search. There are some other options for customizing your chart, and details related to how to use these fields can be found in your configuration guide. Click Save, and then navigate back to your dashboard. In your custom portlet, choose Edit, and then find the chart that we just created. We're going to make this one a bit wider, and save. And there you have it, the custom chart based off of our sales search showing amount and the states that it corresponds to. If you need to edit this search in the future, just type in the Google chart name and save search within the global search. Thanks for taking the time to watch the Google Charts for NetSuite demo.